Joe was there.
G.I. Joe,
American hero.
G.I. Joe was there.
It's G.I. Joe against Cobra, the enemy, fighting to save the day. He never gives up, he's always there, fighting for freedom over land and air.
G.I. Joe,
G.I. Joe is the code name for America's daring, highly trained special mission force. Its purpose? To defend human freedom against Cobra, a ruthless terrorist organization determined to rule the world.
He never gives up. He'll stay till the fight's won. G.I. Joe will dare.
Using a laser core, Destro activates the Weather Dominator. The Joe team repels a lightning attack and the Weather Dominator explodes. G.I. Joe must recover the three parts or all is lost. Lady J, Shipwreck, and Gung Ho lose their part of the Weather Dominator to Major Blood as an earthquake strikes. And now the fourth episode of G.I. Joe, The Revenge of Cobra.
Only one chance.
Great work, Lady J. You got it wired. But the next quake is gonna tear the place apart.
What are you doing?
Stretching a point.
That was a little too close for me, Lady J.
That was great for me. I love danger.
Doc, give us some cover, and I'll send a unit around the back of the island while we keep Cobra busy here.
Can do, Cutter. But we don't have much time. If these readings are right, the freak weather has cracked the Earth's crust. Molten lava is seeping up into the seawater. If we don't get out of here soon, we'll be boiled like chickens in a stew pot.
This is one chicken who plans to be long gone before then. Now let's have that cover!
Roger!
We must counter their counter move at once. Dispatch a landing party to the other side of the island.
Something is causing the temperature to rise dangerously.
Exactly as I had hoped. Cobra and G.I. Joe are intent on outwitting each other. They will never even notice us.
It's freedom.
But what happened to Spirit?
There is too little air to waste it on pointless combat.
Agreed. Soon we will either use up what oxygen remains or the sea will rise and take our lives.
We must dwell on this.
They say misery loves company, but Roadblock, I got
more misery than I can handle. How am I ever gonna get my trucks back?
That's some we'll worry about later. Right now, I'd say we got other problems arising.
That's a sight mean enough to stampede a herd of Gila monsters. What is this place?
It ain't Toyland, babe. In fact, it's the last place I'd want to be caught dead in. And I'm talking dead with a very big D.
My ion correlator still lies somewhere on the island of no return. But my Hydromaster has been recovered from the Palace of Doom. That puts the struggle decidedly in my favor. And I still retain two of the enemy for potential bargaining pieces.
I, Destro? Surely you mean we. Because unless we recover all three pieces of our Dominator and reassemble them before G.I. Joe, all of us will be finished!
How well you perceive the situation, my dear Cobra Commander. I was just about to launch the third and most difficult mission.
Then you have prepared the necessary equipment?
Yes, Commander. We must now marshal our forces to wage the ultimate battle on the roof of the world.
I have concentrated on our predicament.
It is hopeless.
Listen to me. The rising water may be the force that can save us.
I do not understand.
The water forces the air out. Somewhere near the surface, this air must escape. There must be a blowhole. Perhaps it can help us to escape too.
Your theorizing is too late. We shall soon learn the eternal secret together.
If we use the air held beneath this fragment, we may be able to breathe. Now!
G.I. Joe will return after these messages. Now, back to G.I. Joe.
Saved my unworthy life. The Weather Dominator shall be yours.
We shall meet again.
There's the piece of the Dominator, and only one Joe to worry about. Cobra!
What troubles you, noble freedom?
Ah! Now get him off! Ah!
We've come just in time. The Joe Warrior seems sure to lose, unless we intervene.
But we want the Joes to lose, don't we? I mean, we are on the other side, ain't we?
We are on our side first and foremost, and we stand to gain the most if Cobra and G.I. Joe each possess one fragment of the Weather Dominator.
Oh, blimey, I don't understand.
You shall. Believe me, you shall understand everything. But for now, let us even the score.
Thank you.
we'd never see you again.
We must leave at once.
I've got Spirit and the Fragment. We're heading for the carrier. Yo, Joe! Hot tamales! The whole island's melting.
Let's get out of here. Yo, Joe!
Withdraw! Withdraw!
G.I. Joe has won this round, but the deciding race remains, and we shall triumph yet. Cobra!
Final destination, the roof of the world. There, Major Blood, the laser core itself lies on the other side of this mountain of ice.
We shall recover the laser core before G.I. Joe knows we're here.
The sensor reading puts the last fragment miles inside the glacier, Snowjob. Any ideas for getting it out?
Sure. As soon as I get us in. That's why I brought my glacier sleds.
Cute, but how do you go tobogganing inside a glacier?
Through the sluiceways. Ancient tunnels formed by hot springs trapped within the glacier.
What happens if we get stuck in there?
You'll never have to send out for ice again.
Let's go for it.
Hey, who's gonna ride with me?
Get a date some other time. This ain't the tunnel of love.
Faster, you louts! We must reach the secret crevice if we are to have the advantage of surprise.
Blimey, Zartan! Why can't we just come in by chopper? My ruddy nose is froze!
It's too dangerous to fly in this weather!
Too dangerous!
Careful, you fool! One misstep and we'll all be buried forever in a tomb of eternal ice! Onward! Onward!
Zartan and his dreadnoughts. Why are they making a private assault on the glacier? Destro! Baroness calling Destro! Please come in! Cursed weather!
Any moment now, we shall reach the icy plateau which leads to the laser core. Stand by!
Cobra!
We're almost there!
Increase speed. The plateau is just below.
The secret crevice at last. Ahead lies our shortcut to the crater and victory. Ah! The Arctic Sun! It will loosen the ice crags that form the ridge of the crater. We are now in a race, not only against Cobra and G.I. Joe, but against the danger of avalanche. Cobra!
We each have one piece of the weather control device. Whoever gets that laser core gets the upper hand.
G.I. Joe will return after these messages. Now, back to G.I. Joe.
Trample, G.I. Joe, you fools! Crush them! Demolish them, I say! Well, what do you want?
Commander, we heard the disturbance and your scream!
Defective equipment! I want the officer in charge of communications maintenance disciplined at once!
But, Commander...
Get out, all of you! I wish to plan in private. Out! Underheads, imbeciles! Why are great men always surrounded by lesser beings?
I ask myself the same question, fool.
How did you get here? Cobra!
That's easy for you to say, sucker. Now shut up.
Get the intruders!
Splitting time, little buddy.
Oh, we'll fight for freedom wherever there is trouble. G.I. Joe is here.
I believe so too, Hondalu. Now we can cut out of this snake motel and...
Take them from behind! These arrogant intruders have dared to shame me in the sacred confines of my own headquarters. Take them to the arena of sport. This won't take long.
Duke! Snake Eyes! Alive! Man, it's good to see you. And you're okay!
Don't count on it staying that way for long, Roadblock. Not the best way to meet,
Hondalu!
Hondalu, it's a pleasure.
Sickening, sentimental drivel. Endgame program, and be done with them.
Then, endgame it shall be.
Well, if this is like the other game, don't count on having fun.
Cobra!
Go, Destro! Wrong, Sleazo!
Come to Papa!
The weather has cleared at last.
Cobra!
We are even now.
When next we meet.
We meet as enemies.
Quickly!
Ah!
I can pick off the place where he's standing and...
We can't risk an avalanche.
The crucial, final fragment of the Weather Dominator, the laser core itself, is now entirely in my possession. A prize which I offer to the highest bidder. G.I. Joe? Cobra? The world belongs to one of you. The one with the greatest bank account. Just in case you have any further heroics in mind, let me leave you with this. You shall soon see what develops.
Use the Baroness's wing for evacuation at once! Cobra!
Let's get out of here on the double! Yo, Joe!
Flint! Look out! The wall in the crater!
G.I. Joe will return after these messages. In our next episode, both G.I. Joe and Cobra track down Zartan in the amusement park of terror. Storm Shadow infiltrates G.I. Joe headquarters, and Cobra and G.I. Joe clash in the ultimate battle, all in the next and final episode of G.I. Joe, The Revenge of Cobra. We'll be right back.
twist me around my arm on my own again.
Is it just me or am I on my own?